viewers. I'm your lovely sister, Bola Majek, and today I want to discuss a special point or element with you, and it's called stress. Please, before you go, just listen to me for the next 5 minutes. I'm done with you. Stress is something that is so global to every human being on earth. You just cannot do without it, unless you just don't want to stay at home. Even though if you are staying at home, still you can still have this stress. Housemate, housewives, man in the house, at work, everywhere, sportsman, in any circumstances, you will have it. One of the meaning given to stress is that it's a state of mental or emotional strength or tension resulting from adverse or demanding circumstances. Any demanding circumstances will give you stress. And can you do without stress? I've already said it. No. Unless you want to eat whatever you see. Unless you just want to live a life that you don't want. So you cannot do without it. You must have stress. But how do you go about it? Before that, let me tell you briefly the afog, the dangers that we get from this stress. Then, if you want any solution, you have to inbox me or tell me a message or which one do you want there. Now, every day we work. It gives us, because you want to do it perfectly, because you want to try your effort, you start to think about it. Thinking too much or loneliness, what does it give? It gives us headache, right? Migraines. At times, most of this stress, they go to part of our joint. It gives us pains on the joint, shoulder, and the knee. Yes, they are the work of stress. Even from some group of people that are having anemia, I learned that this stress in the night, it goes to their penis. Thereby, they just be making their penis to just be stronger like this without having an emotional to have sex. All these things, if you check it out, it may be due to the stress that are giving yourself every day. It affects man like that, as it gives pains to any human being or headache. Now, do you know that this stress can give also blood pressure? Many people are having liver problems. Do you know that it's this stress that gives it? Do you know that once you have a liver problem, then you have some problems that goes on internally that nobody can know? Only when you go for analysis, you can get it from the doctor. Let me just tell you a simple analysis. If on your leg like this, you raise it up and you are pressing it like this, you press it like this, let me show to you very well. You press it like this and it's not coming up immediately. If you feel it like this, it has a low hold here. Then you are having a problem with your liver. You just need to go and check for analysis. Yes, analysis, one of the signs of it is that because the liver is having problem due to loss of stress in your body, then the filtration in your body system is not working well again. So where does this water go? They go to the lower part of your leg. And then if you are having that one in your leg, you are having liver problem. Stress can cause you all those ones. Do you know that if you are having this problem, liver problem can get you to any other thing? Do you know that from that place you can get to the hospital, whereby they will allow you, they will admit you into the hospital? Do you know that it can cause discapacity, that is disabled for your life? That is the analysis. You go for it, people, you have to go for to the hospital 3 times in a week. I am not stressing you. I am not scaring you. I just want you to know that if you are having this stress, you have to come with me. I have some food supplement that can easily cure you. Do you know that if you allow this thing to have more rooms in you, you may be useless to your life, to yourself in the life. So do you know that because of this problem, spending €1 or €2 to yourself in a day, you can free from this millionaire's problem that can cause you to be in the hospital, that can make you to be disabled, that cannot allow you to do what you want to do, that can make you to be packed out in the family, that may not allow you to perform very well in your organization. Do you know that this stress can cause you all these things? If you want to know more, just inbox me or call me on my phone number 634-096-064. I've got a solution for you. Stress, you cannot afford it, but you can do without it. You can control it and you can solve it. Thank you for watching and God bless.